Hello and welcome here at Let's Talk Invicta. The vacations are over and we start again with another show. My name is René Kogelman and I'm not the important guy. I tell you every week the important guy is the man behind me. That's Mr. Wim van Buhl. Hey, hello Wim. How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you, René. I'm happy to be here again to welcome all our guests all over Europe for another episode of Let's Talk Invicta. I have a very nice selection for tonight's show, a few bestsellers and a few very special models. And also, guys, and those of you who did the demands, know that what I'm talking about. We have a few watches that are back in our collection by demand. So we managed to get all the watches you requested. And I think It's a beautiful selection for tonight's show, René.
Absolutely.
Very
Wim, I have also a selection at the watch at the end of the show. I want it in the blue label. I think this watch is so beautiful. But that's the end of the show. So shall we start immediately with the first watch of the show?
Yes, very good idea, René. And the first watch of the show is actually a watch that is the first watch is back by demand as well.
Okay.
We had the set exactly the same watch in Racing Green edition a couple of weeks ago in the Let's Talk Invicta show, and I'm bringing it now in the traditional all black version. I'm talking about a Pro Diver chronograph, which is model number 18906. Model number 18906, a traditional sports chronograph with your beautiful Pro Diver bracelet and casing finishing. The regular pricing on our website, invictastores.eu, is 129 euros for this watch. And I'm offering an extra discount of 30 euros. So I'm offering you this watch for 99 euros in the coming 24 hours.
Wow.
And for those 99 euros, you'll have a 300 meters water resistant watch with a beautiful VD57 Psycho movement. You know, very reliable, very robust. You know, all those companies work directly with Invicta, for Invicta. So we have the beautiful modified movements for you. And please pay attention, guys, to the beautiful dial that we made.
Yeah.
We have many product families in the Invicta watch group that are related to the ocean life. This one as well, the Pro Diver series, obviously, is connected to the ocean. But here we have a beautiful stingray pattern dial. It's, you know, if you see a stingray in real life and you have the skin of the stingray, you have all those bubbles that you have on the dial, and we have it here in the dial as well. Really, really nice, beautiful finished with a fantastic pumpkin crown, as we call
it.
It's a beautiful, you know, it fits directly into the casing, a very, very nice crown and pusher combination. I mean, it's a solid watch. If you go to our website and you hit the tab Let's Talk Invicta, you immediately find the selection of tonight's show. You just click on the watch that you want. You will see that the pricing is still the same, 129 euros. But once you go to the checkout and you hit the show code SHOW 18906, the pricing will immediately drop to 99 euros. And for those 99 euros, you will get the watch, free shipping, a beautiful box, a 3-year warranty, free return shipping if needed. So, I mean, basically there's no risk. And it's a beautiful opportunity to build your own
Invicta
collection. Yeah,
absolutely. So the Stingray is then also the Stingray dial is something very special. Eh? You could call it pumpkin.
No, well, the crown is the pumpkin design.
Okay.
As we call it. But the dial is very special as well. We can easily choose for just a plain black chronograph dial, which is still nice. But we wanted to bring something special and show you the connection that we as Invicta have with the ocean life. And that's why we use the stingray pattern on the dial to get you the extra, you know, like ocean feeling.
What for me is very important, the size. It's 52 millimeters for a pro diver. It's a rather large watch, isn't it?
Well, Yeah, well, of course, the chronograph engine that we have put inside, René, needs a little extra space. You have an extra function on your watch. But also, if you wear the watch, and I'm trying to put it in front of the close-up camera because I'm working without a cameraman here in Hedel at the moment. I will try to put it in front of the camera and show you that the fitting, although it's a 52 millimeter, is really, really nice on the wrist, René.
Yeah. Absolutely, it's looking very good. It's not a, a bulky watch when you see it on your small wrist.
Well, first of all, it's not bulky, but second, it looks to me it looks very expensive. It's a very well finished watch.
Yeah, that's what I say. Eh? It's not looking bulky on your wrist, so it's very nice looking. A beautiful watch, 99 euros, a very good price, and the regular viewers already know. Eh? You need to go to our website, and this is important. This is the coupon code. It's valid for only 24 hours, so that you only know. You go to the website, Wim explained it to you, fill in this coupon code, and then afterwards the price drops. So, Wim, I know we could talk hours about this watch, but I would suggest let's move on.
Absolutely, René. We move to the next watch, which is also a very special watch for us because, you know, we are very proud of the partnership that we have with the DC. Disney Studios, with DC, with Marvel, with all the with NHL in USA, with NFL in USA, with the U.S. Army as well. We make special watches for the Army. But the DC license is one of the licenses that we are very proud of and works very well here in Europe as well. So what I'm bringing tonight is actually a Sea Hunter in a DC Batman edition. Look at this watch, René. This is something special.
Yes.
The model number 26912. It's a 56 millimeter casing. So absolutely a fantastic, you know, piece of watch, I would say. It's absolutely a bulky, robust, very strong looking a masculine watch. It comes with a Z60 quartz movement made by Ronda 4 Invicta, a very nice and reliable movement, 200 meters water resistant casing, and a fantastic price for tonight's show. I'm very proud of the pricing that I was able to make. We had a lot of discussions with our headquarters in USA because I always see what kind of promotions they have on TV in the US. So I want to do similar things and I want to have similar prices and collection. So this is how I got to the pricing for this DC Comics Batman watch. The regular pricing is 595 euros. I'm not talking about your regular watch. This is kind of a reserve piece for the Batman series. So the all the materials used are high-end. The color combinations, everything is really, really licensed by DC Comics because every single piece goes through their hands before we get permission to bring it out in our collections. So 595 euros. If you use the show code SHOW 26912 and you order within now and 24 hours, you will get this watch with a discount of 316 euros and the end price will be 279 euros. I mean, I wasn't even able to buy the watch for this price back then. And now I'm offering the watch to you.
Wow.
I mean, it's absolutely
great.
Yeah, it's a very nice price point, but I have to warn you guys, and this is something you have to keep in mind when you watch the Let's Talk Invicta show. If you see something that you like, don't wait until the end of the show or don't wait until the 24 hours are over because they will sell out. We only have small quantities. That's one of the conclusions that you can have. We have the nicest collection for the best possible pricing, but it's only small quantities available. So order now or cry later.
So also in this watch, when we see a lot of detail, Invicta is invincible in detail. So I will show you what I mean. The dial, you see also on the dial, you see the big Batman logo, but also in the dial itself, you see all over the dial, you see this little Batman logo. So it's so much detail. Wow, it's a beauty.
Yeah, there's so much detail, René. And normally when you see a watch and you get a, you know, you get the logo on the dial, the logo is on top of the dial.
Yeah.
In this case, we just embossed the Invicta logo into the dial. It's the other way around. And you know, it sounds really easy. Oh, okay, it's another design feature. No, it's part of the production process that we run. And that's how we get to those special models. Yeah. It's always something to talk about. Also, I want to give you a little tour around the casing of the watch, because there's many different materials that we use to get to the watch, to the final product, because we have stainless steel casing and bezel. But what we did to emphasize the color combination, we used little rubber studs on the dial, you know, and to show you on the bezel to emphasize the diving pattern that we made. So actually we can rotate, and it's always unidirectional, as you pro divers know. Mm-hmm. We can rotate the bezel very easy because of the rubber studs that we use. It's very well made.
Okay, so you are saying these are rubber studs because on screen they look like steel.
Yeah, but it's rubber. The fusion, it's very, very well integrated into the casing. I really like it.
All right.
And other than that, if you look at the band and the casing, you will see that we have the matte finishing on the side, the matte gray, the gunmetal finishing. But we have hand-polished links in the middle of the band as well. There's basically three colors of black into the watch.
Yeah. So a great watch, Wim, and very nicely done. So I would say, I know. Can you tell me how much do you have in stock for this price?
We used to have, at the beginning of the show, we used to have five. There's two left. So three people ordered already. Thank you for that. There's two left. And guys, you have to be really fast. It's not, you know, it sounds like the salesman talking, and I know that that's what they pay me for. But at the end, in this case, it's not an argument. It's absolutely needed. If you want to watch, order now and it will be yours.
Yeah.
And there's no risk. If you don't like it, you can send it back for free.
Okay. So I would suggest to move on to another beauty, because the whole collection you selected today, I have to really compliment you, because it's not the regular style of watch. So we have something, when you want to have something what's normal, you have it, but also we have very special ones in the collection today, but also a very special one for the ladies you selected.
Absolutely, René, and you're talking about special ones, and I try to get the special ones to Let's Talk Invicta first before they go to our stores or to our Invicta website. And I thank you for the compliments, but it's not only me. It's a team that works on the collection for Let's Talk Invicta.
Okay.
It's our team here in Hedel, but it's also our team in the US, where we are constantly in touch with the buyers and the designers to get to the best possible collection for Let's Talk Invicta. And also, this is how we came to the next watch in the selection, which is a very, very, very nice piece for the ladies. It's model number 28957. It's a lady bolt watch, 36 millimeters, so not your small-sized ladies watch. It's kind of a sporty-looking design, but if you wear this watch, ladies, really, you're wearing a bracelet that tells you time. It's absolutely a piece of jewelry. Please check the finishing on the casing of this watch, the signature bolt cable around the casing, the beautiful multifunction dial with 24-hour pointer with the day and the second hand, a very nice connection between the band and the casing, very feminine looking, very, you know, chic looking. And also, I really like the color that we use, because it's also your polished style of gold. And to top it off, and I really like those details myself, is the beautiful cabochon, the ivory cabochon on the crown on the casing.
Mm-hmm.
It really shows you that we care about the design of the watches, and not only of the watch, but also the details that come with the watch. So this crown is exactly the same color as the hands.
Aha.
To give you a look at the combination. And I know ladies like those combinations.
Yeah.
So actually, this watch sells on our website, 28957, for €225 on invictastores.eu. I'm giving you a great price. If you use the show code SHOW28957 on our website, invictastores.eu, this watch will be yours, not for 225 euros, but for 129 euros only in the coming 24 hours.
Okay.
So a great price. But you have to be fast for this one as well, because also for this lady's watch, we don't have a lot of quantity.
Yeah. So what I see is also a very special dial. It's not only printed on, it's three-dimensional.
Yeah, it's three-dimensional, right. And you see the little blocks, you know, the little...
Yeah.
It gives you a very... We always put a lot of attention to those little details. It's not your regular champagne dial, no. We just give it a little... And if the light is in the dial, I don't know if you can see it in the close-up camera, it gives you a very special pattern because of the dial. You see that?
No, it's if you have to cantle it forwards.
Tilt a little bit forward.
Tilt it forward. Yes. So it's a little bit.
Yeah, it's very hard to see.
So it's hard to see.
Yeah, it's hard to see, but I can tell you it. And that's always with Invicta. There's so much to talk about. There's so much to show you, but the best you can see it in real life. But yeah. I'm happy to show it here on the screen. And, you know, for sure, those collectors around among us that are with tonight's show, they exactly know what details that I'm talking about.
So, and it's also with the famous bolt cabling. And this watch is also called a lady bolt or...
This is a lady bolt, exactly. A lady bolt, 36 millimeters, and bolt. You know, the cabling stands for the connection again with the ocean. You have your yachts and your ships that you want to when they dock, they use the ropes to get to the docks, and that's why we put the rope around the casing. It shows you again the connection that we have with ocean life and yachting.
So I want to ask you one more thing, and I already know the answer, but it's gold, what I see. Yeah? It's real gold, what we use as plating. Eh?
Well, it's gold plated, exactly. Yeah. And we have a special patented procedure for that. We call it Swiss plating. And to make a long story short, because I don't want to get into too much into detail, it's actually the what's so nice about it, the color is the layering is really, really strong.
Yeah, that I wanted
also with what is even more interesting, if you wear this watch or a golden gold-plated watch of Invicta next to your jewelry, you will immediately see that the color matches perfectly. It's a very, very nice color. It's not too shiny, it's not too yellow, it's exactly the color that you want for your accessories.
So that's also very good to know that it's also matching with your gold jewelry. But I want, and you already told it, that the layering is very, very good, because you have these kind of watches who are also plated. If you wear them 1 month, the color is
gold. Listen, it's quite an expensive watch if you have to buy it normally at our website, so you know that you buy a certain quality standard. But I'm bringing it tonight for a fantastic pricing.
Absolutely.
So,
Wim, let's move on, because the next one, I think it's a beauty. Wow.
René, the next one is made for Holland.
Yeah.
This is our color.
Yes.
This is our color, René. We made it beautiful. For those collectors among us that know the collections, they know that since a couple of years we have a beautiful Akula series. Akula is a U-boat from the Russian Navy.
Yeah.
It was a typical, very typical design. And the watches that we bring in the Akula collection are also very typically designed. We immediately recognize Akulas because of the shape of the casing, the connection that we have between the bands and the casing. Technically, a very, very well-made watch with a beautiful 52-millimeter casing, double flame fusion crystal on top of the dial, but also in the case back. We are very proud to show you our signature Ronda Z60 FE movement, which is very reliable and made in partnership with Invicta and Ronda. I have a very special color tonight. I bring it in our famous orange color. The model number is 31894. 1-800-831-894. This watch sells on our website for 210 euros, which is a great price considering the movement that we use and the materials that we use. But I managed to get the pricing even further down. And actually, I adjusted the pricing this afternoon again. Can I remember? We gave you another price before. Because Sam and I were talking to our headquarters in the US, and we managed to get the pricing further down to 149 euros only. And guys, if you feel this watch, you immediately feel the quality and the fine craftsmanship that we put into this casing. I'm putting the watch around my wrist, René. I don't know if I'm from the close-up camera. Yes.
Yes, we can see.
You see that the fitting is very, very well done. It's very anatomically designed, and also the rubber strap makes it extra comfortable. And I personally like the beautiful orange strap that is around it.
At this
moment.
What I personally like on the Akula is also the crown protector. It's stylish. It's something different. It looks very nice.
Yeah, it looks like a rocket capsule in the U-boat. You know, when they open the side of the U-boats to launch the rockets, they have those capsules closures. It looks like a vault almost. And this same design we also use for the crown protection of our Akula watch.
Okay.
Very well. And you feel the quality when you push it.
Then I have another question, and that's on the 9 o'clock position of the Akula. There is something on the casing. It sticks out of the casing on a 9 o'clock position. Is this only a fashion item, or has this also a function?
You mean this side of the casing, René?
I will have a look. Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I can tell you that we have a lot of discussions with our designers as well. I mean, sometimes we design or we just give them the first renderings of the watch and they say, no, it's not symmetrical. We need the case to be symmetrical.
Yeah.
And that's why, and I will show you now, because we have all the function buttons and the crown on this side and the protector, we make this little bump on the other side as well to make the casing symmetrical.
Okay.
That's the only reason.
All right.
We don't have to do it.
Yeah.
We don't have to do it. It's part of the design, but it makes it a more complete package, if you ask me.
Wim, this is the reason for me to buy an Akula. Because this is standing out. This makes the Akula something different. This makes the Akula, for me, a fashion statement. This is why I want to have an Akula.
Okay, you can order as well, René. 149 euros. You just go to the website, invictastores.eu, use the show code 31894, and the watch will be yours for 149 euros only.
Absolutely. Yeah, but the problem is I see every week a beautiful watch. So that's the problem. We have so many beautiful watches here in line. So let's move on to the next one. And this is also a very beautiful... Also, a real beauty from the DC collection, I believe, eh?
Yeah, true, René. And we just talked about being symmetrical in the casing when we had the design of the Akula. And we wanted to have the collection of tonight's show also in symmetrics. What we did, we first show you a very large Batman version. Mm-hmm. I would say it's a 56 millimeter casing. Which is probably too large for some of us. So what I did, I also brought an extra Batman watch to tonight's show in a 52 millimeter version. So a little smaller, a little bit more sophisticated.
Okay.
Also in the signature beautiful black finishing that we want in the Batman series. Also with the yellow details that we want on the watch, on the dial. And please check out the details that we put into the graphics. Because if you look closely, you recognize the face of Batman in the watch as well.
Yes.
It's absolutely very well done. And it's built up in layers. It's not just painted on the website. We just build up in layers to get to the final design. And if you see the bezel of this watch, René, which is very, very special, you see the little...
Can you show it a little bit lower? Yeah, thank you. Yes. Yeah, thank you. Yeah.
And you see that the little propellers here on the bezel, when I turn the bezel, actually the propellers are turning as well. Can you see that?
Yes. Let me...
very, very...
So, can you show it again?
Very
because
complicated.
It's a little bit closer very now.
Very complicated
Yes,
very
you see it. Wow.
As so this... See, well, what we did, we actually polished the casing on the side, and we have the matte finishing on top. So you have your three colors of black again in this particular Batman series.
Wow.
The model number is 32109, 32109. Regular pricing on our website. And again, guys, if you have limited pieces like those DC comic watches, they always are in the higher price range because of the finishing and the materials used that we use in the watch. In this case, also the Z60 Swiss Movement. 585 euros for the watch. I managed to get the pricing down to an absolutely lowest ever, 229 euros. And it's absolutely a great price. Only valid for 24 hours. And we have 5 pieces left, guys. So be fast.
Okay.
It's out.
So a very beautiful timepiece. So, and now we can also see here in this photograph, the face of Batman. Very nicely done. So, absolutely great. And the propellers, what you spoke about, are not propellers. They are also the logo.
The little...
of Batman.
The Bat logo. Yeah, that's what it is. Actually, comes from the Arsenal series, and we have those. Normally, those are propellers, but in this case, indeed, that. They are designed like the little bats. That is the design of the Batman logo. Really special.
Can you show one more time? Is it possible?
Detail, Rene, another detail that is very much what Invicta stands for.
So, absolutely great. And these propellers, these Batman logos are moving, are turning also. It's great.
Yes, and if you hear the bezel, it almost... sounds hydraulic. It's very, very strong and very, very robust made. Very well made.
A real beauty, Wim. A real beauty. So I would say, let's move on to the next beautiful watch. And that's also one of a kind. It almost looks for me like a bridge movement. Is it a bridge movement? And tell please more about this watch.
Yes, the next watch, sometimes we have no Aculas for weeks, and sometimes we have two Aculas in one show. And this is one of those shows. I have two Aculas with me. And again, like Rene says, this particular watch comes with a bridge movement, which means that we have actually a bridge from the 9 to the 3 position on the case back. Mm-hmm. And this is what holds the movement. So we have the rotor on one side and the movement on the other. I will try to show it in detail in front of the close-up camera.
Yeah.
See? You see the little bridge that holds the rotor on one side and the movement on the other.
Yeah.
And if you see this watch from the front, it makes it even more special. And I'm not only talking about, the looks of the watch, but please check the details in the dial. Mm-hmm. The construction that we made around the casing as well. It's a fantastic watch. It's absolutely something special. Model number is 32354 from the Aculla series, 52 millimeter watches. A very, very well anatomically designed, so it fits around your wrist like a glove. Pricing on our website is 315 euros. If you go to the website and you hit the Let's Talk Invicta button, you click this watch, you get the show code 32354, and the price will drop to 139 euros, and that is a great price for a mechanical, automatic, very well made Aculla watch.
Yeah, this price, Wim, is ridiculously low. So how is it even possible? Because we have the movement, we have the casing, we have the band, the strap. It has to be designed. So if you counting up. These prices aren't even possible, I think.
Well, if you go for a regular watch, when I do a regular buy for our websites and for our stores and for our distributors in Europe, I can't get to those prices. Those prices are specially made in cooperation with our mother company in USA for the Let's Talk Invicto show, René. And that's basically how it is. It's small quantities for great prices. And most of them are not even in our stores yet. This is brand new collection that you see here.
So let's enjoy it. So if you are watching now this show and you're watching for the first time, this coupon code is valid for only 24 hours. And when we are sold out, we are sold out. So you have to be fast because, or buy now or cry later. So
that's basically how it is.
Yeah, that's true. So the other one is a more of an, it sounds not right when I say it, a normal Invicta, a normal watch.
Well, it's one of our scuba bestseller Pro Divers. We always have it in our collection. We always have it in many different colors, but this one is quite particular.
Oh,
and that's why we have it in tonight's show, back by demand, René.
Ah,
all
right.
We had a few customers that asked for this particular watch. The model number is 6991. And what's so special about this scuba watch is that it's not a regular three-hand or a chronograph. No, it's a GMT version of our scuba series.
So we have a
fourth hand in the dial that shows you an extra time zone.
Okay.
So this makes it very special. Model number again is 6991. It's back by demand. So those of you who ask for this watch, you know, you have to be fast now. The pricing on our website is 135 euros. So you can imagine, because it's one of our best sellers, that it moves very fast. But it moves even faster if you hear the price for tonight's show. I can offer this watch, this GMT with Swiss movement, guys, made by Ronda, for only 89 euros. And, you know, this is a no-brainer. If you have a collection and you want to have special watches in your selection, order now and this watch will be yours. And, you know, this is a no-risk watch. It's always very comfortable around the wrist. That's why we have the scuba signature strap around it with the metal inserts.
Yeah.
And it's a true Invicta, and this will be in the collection for now, and it will stay in the collection forever because this is one of our signature success series.
Yeah. So I say it a normal Invicta because it's looking more normal, but it's all special again with the GMT movement. So. Again, the price is ridiculously low,
I'm very proud of it.
Yeah,
you know, it's not me. It's the whole team that works on the pricing, and it's the whole team that works on the collection, and the whole team that it's, you know, running our social media department, answering all the customers, responding to their requests and their demands.
Yeah,
and this is how we came to the collection and to the pricing for tonight's show: 89 euros if you use show code 699. One.
And Wim, to be clear, this is all new stuff. This is all new watches. It's not refurbished. It's including shipment. This is all...
Everything is there. And René, some of those watches don't even reach our stores.
Yes.
So we have six in next month. We have six Invicta stores. We're opening a new store in at the end of September in Porto, Portugal.
Okay, Portugal.
Very happy with that.
Yeah.
So it will be our second Portuguese store. But some of those watches don't even get to the store because they are so limited, like the DC Comics versions.
Yes.
For sure, they will not be available at the end of the September.
Yeah.
So this watch that we are selling here right now, the 6991, is in our collection and will stay in our collection. This is one of our bestseller. You know, favorite watches will always be in there.
Okay. So,
But not for this pricing.
Yeah, that's the big advantage when you're watching Let's Talk Invicta here on your favorite social media channel. You already spoke about it. If you have some requests as a viewer, you want to see a particular model here in our show, that's the man to talk to, or go to our social media and ask Sam or social media team for the next watch for the
for
next
the needed
show.
Watch. Yeah.
Yeah. So, yeah. Wim, the next one.
The next one is, again, it's also back by demand, René, because I think we had this color already in a couple of shows, well, a couple of months ago, as an introduction. It wasn't in the stores. It got to Let's Talk Invicta first, and now it's in our stores, and we had a lot of requests for this Hercules watch in tonight's show. It's model number 33150. It's our Hercules with the chain around the dial,
the bezel, with the
chain bezel. We have the same pattern in the side of the casing as well.
Yeah, I'll
show you. See, in a black silver combination, a very very nice execution. Pricing for this reserve collection is €595 on our website, invictastores.eu. If you use the show code 33150. The pricing will drop with 59% to €239. I think it's the lowest price.
It's absolutely the lowest price.
It's the lowest price I've ever shown on Let's Talk Invicta. And what do you get for this price? You know, you have a beautiful watch. The finishing is absolutely fantastic. I mean, if I show you the case back of the watch, René, it's something else. Check it out. See the embossed logo?
Yeah.
Very, very well made. It's a 200 meters water-resistant casing. It's 53 millimeter casing as well. So it's quite a big watch, although it looks a little bit smaller because of the beautiful rubber strap that we use. It has the Z60 Swiss movement signature, especially made for our Invicta chronographs. We are very happy with this movement. It's very reliable, very robust. It has your flame fusion crystal, so all you want in your reserve Invicta watch is in this Hercules model as well. And the pricing is absolutely, it's one of the lowest priced Hercules models on our website. I think at this moment it's also one of the lowest priced reserve watches at all.
Wim, I know the last Hercules we did, similar like this one, was €299.
Which already was a great price, René. And
yes.
So,
this is the lowest.
If you have a 239 tonight, I think it's the best price ever. And you have to be fast. At this moment, I have three pieces left, but you have to be really fast to not miss out on this special offer. Go to the website invictastores.eu. Hit the Let's Talk Invicta tab. Just click on the watch that you want. You use the show code 33150 and the pricing will drop from €595 to €239.
So you have to be very quick because this is absolutely the lowest price ever we offered you as a viewer. A Hercules, the last one we showed was €299, so now €239. It's once in a lifetime deal. So buy now or cry later. Yes. So the last one for tonight is also a beauty. And I have to tell you, this is a one I want. But I want it in another color. And that's I will write a post
René, you can use our social media channels. Our social media team is waiting for you. Put your comments and they will respond to you.
Absolutely.
For now, I want to stick to the watch that we have here
in our
lineup. It's model number 35985, also by demand. A few of our regular visitors and viewers of the show have requested this model. I had a request for a few different color combinations, but I came finally with this beautiful piece here. It's model number 35985. It's our Venom Reserve series, with a very, very special movement with two open hearts in the dial, automatic movement, specially made by Seago for Invicta, 1,000 meters water resistant casing. This is one of the strongest watches that we have in our collection. And the dial is very, very specially made. You know, at the Invicta Watch Group, René, we have four different brands in our portfolio. Invicta Watch Group contains, of course, Invicta, but we have Glycine, our Swiss traditional brand. But we also have Technomarine, which is our, you know, lifestyle, French Riviera kind of a watch brand. Really, really special and typical. And for this watch brand, we made a special dial called Technocell. It's a very special dial pattern that we made like a bird's nest, more or less. If you look at a bird's nest, you will see the same pattern that we have here in the dial for this open heart reserve venom. A very, very well-made dial. Actually, it's skeleton, but because of the design, it looks gold to me. Really beautiful. It has the power reserve on the top, so you know exactly when your watch is wound to the fullest. It has a 40-hour power reserve, so once it's fully loaded, it will run for 40 hours without moving. The pricing of the reserve venom is 785 euros. It's one of our newest styles. We have a few different colors in our stores, but this particular color is especially reserved for the Let's Talk Invicta show tonight. I'm offering this watch with a 61% discount, which gives you the opportunity to buy in tonight's show or in the coming 24 hours until the stocks last for 299 euros only. You have a full mechanical, beautiful automatic movement with open case back and open dial, two open hearts actually in the dial, our beautiful signature crown completely screwed into the casing to secure the 1,000 meters water resistance of the watch. I know nobody comes to the 1,000 meters under the sea level, but you know, it gives you an impression how strong the watch is.
It's a
very, very solid, very well made with our signature skeleton movement on the case back, and also the scale finishing of the band.
Yeah.
It you know, it fits your wrist like a glove.
Wim, can you do me a little favor and can you show the backside of the watch on the close-up camera?
Case back, of course.
Case back.
Can you see it? Yeah.
Yes.
You see the rotor. It has the Côte de Genève, finishing in the rotor. Actually, when I move the watch, you see that the rotor moves as well. It's very sensitive. So once you wear it, immediately start running. And what we did, you know, we put the laser engravements on the side of the case back with all the details that come with the watch, but also we put the Venom logo on the inside of the crystal that holds the movement. You see that?
Okay. The
Venom logo is printed inside the glass. Very, very well made. Three-dimensional.
All right. So I have a picture here of the Venom.
Yeah, you see the black Yeah, the black Venom logo on top is actually on the inside of the crystal. It shows you exactly that we put a lot of, you know, attention to the details. Yeah.
Yeah. Absolutely. Hey, are there also two open hearts, double open heart? So two movements, or how should I?
No, it's one movement. It has just two. It's just to show you the engine of the watch. You see when I hold it like this, René, you see that the springs in the movements are in the movement is running. You see that?
Yes, I see it. Very nicely done.
You see?
So I saw this one and I immediately fell in love with the watch because I like the detail. I like the dial. You already talked about the bird's nest. I saw a similar watch like this with Mother of Pearl, but this is the one.
I love the bird nest design. It's really special. Yeah. And you know what, René? Also, you have the opportunity to order. It's not only for the customers out there. You can order as well. You go to the website. You go to the Let's Talk Invicta tab. You hit the watch that you like. You see that the pricing for this watch will be 785 euros. If you go to the checkout, you hit the show code SHOW 359885, and your price will drop to 299 euros. And I think that is a fantastic price point.
Absolutely.
And I'm very happy because I see that none of the watches is sold out yet. So you guys still have the opportunity to order from our website. Those prices will be valid for 24 hours only. And I don't want to disappoint you, but please be fast, because otherwise they will for sure sell out before 24 hours are over.
Okay, so almost nearly a sold out, this one. And you see, it's very simple to go to our website and to order. Wim, this was again a remarkably beautiful show, a beautiful collection with this watch, what we have over here. And the price, $299, is ridiculously. But I love it. I absolutely love it.
And I hope the customers in Europe like it as well, René. I had great fun, you know, making the collection together with our team. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to end the show now.
Yes.
And I'm immediately start working for next week's show and build the collection, another collection for you again. And if you want to see a particular watch, if you want to see a particular product family, if you want to see a particular color, please don't hesitate. Let us know. Our social media team is ready for you. And we will follow. We will try to follow up as efficient as possible.
Okay, I would say thank you very much for this week. And dear viewers, also thank you very much for this week. We see you again Monday night, 2000 hours next week. So, be safe.
Same time,
always.
Same place.
Okay, bye-bye.
Thank you.
Zwaai, zwaai. Ciao, ciao.